what is going on in Winnipeg real estate, and what do you need to know going to summer.
In May, we saw an increase of 10% in average sale price, and sales were up 29.1%. In condos, we saw a 60% increase in sales and a price increase of 7%.
As expected, the market continues to stay strong. However, if you're going to market, be prepared that it's not quite as crazy as it was, but things are still selling and they're selling at a good price.